Security is important, and I think that they have been planning, planning around the security issues here for over 9 months. The open carry laws in Ohio haven't changed recently. It's been in effect for quite some time. They've had a number of big events that have taken place with open carry without any issues. They've been planning, their security around that issue. It is the Constitution of Ohio. The governor can't simply say, I'm going to relax it for a day and tighten it up for a five-day period of time. But we've been planning around it, and I think that there's going to be plenty of law enforcement downtown Cleveland. I think that the neighborhoods are also going to be continuing to be covered. I feel good about the security plan. I think that that they've had a couple of issues yesterday that got dealt with very, very quickly and very easily. And so there are a lot of people coming here to execute their First Amendment rights. And we're going to be supportive of that. This is the United States of America, and people get a chance to do that in an orderly fashion. And when they start getting disorderly, I think that the police will move in and take an effort. But I feel good about the security and what we've done, what we've planned, and I think it's going to be fine. I mean, the speaker's also got.